I didn't change, I'm just trying it out. I'm just trying it. I'm just trying it out. Looked at me, he looked at me, he looked at me, he looked at me, he looked at me. Okay, it wasn't me. Yeah, don't be close to the edge when you proc with awakening because you can get pushed off and fall off the cliff. He does the hidden Nazenna 30 seconds later after the encounter. Stay too close. Okay, and where's the raid lead? Oh, nice. Bars. I might do about 21% damage. 20%, 21. Okay, this is back. And all the things reset here, oh, immediately. Dark balls. Okay, when he comes down, wait a little bit. One pass, go back a little bit. I got the poop. Try to spacebar. Couldn't get it. It's gonna face. Stay in hype 1 for a while. So I can use it at the last phase. Use hype 3 at the last phase. I think I can hype 2 now. Okay. Then kill it here. Probably about 21%. Yeah, I think the Sork is pretty strong. The Sork that we have. And I think the buffs are pretty juicy too. I usually see 20 mil Celestial Palms here. The reason why I didn't pummel there is because pummel animation is very long, and I know he transports a lot. Teleports. No, you motherfucker. Just stay in the front side here. Because I don't have a lot of paralysis immune skills. Ouch. Wait, why did I high 3? Don't tell me it's me. It wasn't me. Gonna high three immediately. Browse his immune skill. Not on me. Get the fuck out. Alright, we got some DPS Goblinos here. Too short. Stay in hype one. Because we're about to phase in three bars. And I need to save my hype for the clash. Dude, my brain's fried. Follow behind him. Okay. I high three here immediately because I'm gonna try to get it back by the time you clash. If I don't have my high by the time we get my by the hype, then I just grab the clash so I get my hype back. We're phasing really quick. Paralysis. Don't get close. After this, it's clash. Someone. So, yeah, I used my last 20 seconds in high three. What I can do is high three, awaken. Paralysis immune skill. Spacebar when the sword blinks. Alright, fakey fakey. Yeah, next one is probably gonna be Nineveh. Ah, fuck it. He did a couple more patterns before doing the clash. Energy release or push immune. Okay, not me. Clear the back, clear the back. You know what? High three. Turn it off immediately. You know, it would be easier if you don't push this fast. Hype and dominion management will be easier if it's not pushing so fast. Then you can stay in hype 2 for a little longer or squeeze in an extra hype 3. Okay, let's try to proc my conviction and judgment. Didn't get it. Oh well. Okay, after this it's gonna be fifth clash. I think somebody's gonna grab it, the Droiden guy. Okay. Good job. GG's. Echidna, from your gear score, if you just do well, goddamn, 23.